Nice clear shot. Then back to the fifth position. Now, can I have a D minor 7, Steve? Now, we go to a G7th, and this is a transition. This is very typical Joe Beam, and you see this in a lot of bossa nova.